There are two types of spectrum. One is line spectrum. The second one is continuous spectrum. Line spectrum is a series of discrete lines with certain wavelengths, while continuous spectrum is a spectrum which all wavelengths of light are present. How hydrogen emission spectrum is formed? Electron in a hydrogen atom possesses a quantized energy or certain energy. Energy supplied is absorbed by electron at ground state and promoted or excited to a higher energy level. Electron at excited state or higher energy level is unstable. Electron falls back to a lower energy level. Energy is released, which corresponds to certain energy level. Since the energy level is quantized, a line spectrum is produced. Transitions of electrons between two energy levels produce lines in hydrogen spectrum. However, there are several emission series of lines obtained during the transition, which were named after the scientists who found them. The emission series obtained are classified according to which level the electrons drop to. The Lyman series consists of lines obtained when electron drops from higher energy levels to the level n equals to 1. The series of lines are found in the certain regions of light spectrum. The Balmer series, for example, is found in the visible region. Other emission series and the spectrum regions are given in the following table.